Coming up next, it's more of the Smurfs on